So one of the most common questions I get asked about making caramel is, how do you clean the pot? Well, it's really simple. I'm going to show you how. Put your pot back on the stovetop, fill it full of water, then turn on the heat and let it come to a simmer. We're going to boil this for a few minutes until all that sugar dissolves. So after a few minutes of boiling, you have a lovely clean pot.